which so disconcerted me that I had to